Hello friends, how are you? I hope everyone is doing well. Today I'm going to show you how to do serial number in Excel chart very shortly or very easily. So I am going to show you in two tricks. So let's get started. First, you saw that here one serial number is already there. So just putting here, if you want to write the serial number, putting the serial number under the serial number row, then that is number like 1, and just click the cursor and just put it down. Okay, so see everyone is looking like 1111. Just if you want to go for 1 2 3 serial number wise, that see here only one autofill option is there. Just click here and just fill the series. Okay, see the magic, see this magic already is all the serial number is there. I show you again. See, just write here number 1 and then go to put it down. See, and just go to the autofill option and the fill the series. Okay, see all the serial number is there. I'm going to show the serial number 2 tricks, how to write the serial number 2 tricks. Just put it here 1, and if you are going to 20 or 100, anything else, just keep the cursor in this column in this number and just go here the field. See, is go to the field, and now the is series. Just click the series. If you asking for the row or column, whatever you want, just click the row. I am going to take in this column, and step value from 1 to 150, whatever you want, we are going just given this number. Okay, just I am selecting the 100. Okay, and just click here. Okay, see 100, up to 100 is there. So this is the Excel number trick 2. So hope you are enjoying this video. Please subscribe my channel for more update or more videos is coming soon. Thank you everyone.